What's up, everybody? All right, now I start recording. We're gonna check out Nuxtella Eternal City, the waterfall basin, and try to find the baleful ruin. How's that sound? Because we actually did not do a whole lot in the waterfall basin. We saw some ant riders, you know. Yeah, I think the modern Souls games, the platinums are not too bad, honestly. But. Oh, weird, is this the wrong place? Where's Nuxtella, Eternal City? Nokron. Three waterfall crest. This little river, did I get this wrong? Nuxtella's under Lyurna. There it is, Nuxtella Waterfall Basin. Thank you, Sleepy Half and Half. Let's see here. No, did I only find out you stream? Beatus and I have done stuff recently too, if you didn't know. It's on my YouTube channel. He streams also, if that's where you know me from. Mostly has audio. It's a little low maybe on the game side. I'll up it a bit. Bring back Retsu Price. I don't know. I think we're happy doing stuff together, but that's an old. I think that's done. Death ahead. Are you ready? I think I'm ready. Sometimes, you know, you can't. Certain things, is just like that. Let's stop branding. Whatever you call it. Gamers don't use soap. You know, honestly, I'm happy with a diversified group of gamers that some of them might even wash. That's a 9. On the Overwatch Diversity Index, or whatever the fuck that is. We didn't go this way. We didn't go this way, I bet, right? Whoa! What are you supposed to be? Why is this game so fucking gorgeous? Baleful Shadow. Shadow.
Thou art the last. Tell the two fingers. That Rani the Witch cometh, to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. Ugh.
That looks like Blade, actually. Fuck. I like how you just cereal bars. I like how you just stroll an area. Some crazy bastard ready to cut your head off, right? Fucking bullshit. Justice. I know everybody's. Don't worry, everybody's joking. We all know we don't wash with soap. Use body wash. Mario brand body wash. What? I wonder why he looks like Blade. I don't know why. I have never really been totally able to parse Souls stories, truthfully. I always, like, miss some shit in the item descriptions and all that. Alright. I should have timed that better, but... No, you dick, fine. Is that bleed I had on me? Why is this motherfucker so difficult? Harder to enjoy. Well, that's my thing. It's just like, it's not like I don't care. It's just like, I don't really know where I begin, you know, where to begin on some of it. So, I feel like if I was younger, I would have been, like, really, really into, like, exploring all that depth and, you know. Why can't I, call a mimic tier? If you don't mind me. Noxtella has given Blade two fingers to Giffy. She rejected them. They sent the baleful shadow after her, I say. Interesting. This is the two fingers kind of thing. I still fucked that up. And come on. Go. Really? You fucking bitch. I am using the best sword. Well, this time we got it.
Than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Aww. I think if I go now, according to the guide, if you go back to Raya Lucaria, I'm not reading exactly how to do everything. I just want to know, like, general directions for trophies. Grace ahead, then Scarlet Rot. Mushroom ahead. Whoa. Do we even go even farther down? Is there more underground here? I got 5 out of the 6 like major runes, I guess, or Lake of Rot. Get ready. All right. So, let's go back to Raya Lucario, right? Raymond Lucario. What's up now? You can now open the chest near Anala. Dark Moon Ring. What does that do? I guess nothing. Key item. Got it. Excuse me. Cold Oath, huh? Alright, so now, let's go back to where we were, the Lake of Rot, shoreside. According to this, there's another boss to fight. All right, well, how hard can the boss be? Wow. Pink. I love this game's, like, use of color and everything. This is just beautiful. Let's get the Scarlet Rot over with. Oh, that's fast. Okay. Whoa. Oh shit. Nope, I know what you're gonna spray. I don't want any part of it. Just folks at home, audio's okay, just to be sure. Here. Oh no, okay, it is just regular. Cool, thanks, sleepy half and half. Thank you everybody, appreciate. Actually, by the way, Sleepier, if you don't mind me asking, how did you find out I streamed after all these years, if you didn't know? What part of marketing am I not good at, besides, like, fucking all of it? You know, it goes for anybody, I guess. Ugh. Oh. Let's see. Alright, and go. YouTube recommended one of the YouTube. See, it's good to upload content constantly, even if. Wow, just barely. Nice. Is that Grace over there, you think? That lit thing? Look at that fucking cavern down there, too. Wow. I guess my goal is like south, really. Okay. Should have been paying more attention to what that opened up for me. Okay. I like the little, you know. Can I craft anything that'll, like... Any golden roa. I want to see if there's something like it stop rot, you know? Have any of the boluses that heal the rot? Alleviates buildup. I have one preserving bolus. Jesus Christ. Time for item crafting, right? Well, you know. Nothing ventured. Fuck. I think I'll die if I get petrified, so. The rot sucks, but. It looks great and all that. How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Visions of scarlet rot. Like we're gonna have to do this the tough way. Fuck. Yeah. All right. It's fine. It's fine. This is gonna suck if I die, though. Alright. What'd that say? Grace ahead, shit. Alright, everybody, wish me luck. That's what I needed, actually. Shit. That guy died from that? Oh, I see it. The my god. Base. Holy shit. Let's rest there. So, I will say, yeah, like, who said take the staircase? Somebody said take the staircase. Oh, wait a minute. How come, by the way? Like, why not jump down there? Try Scarlet Rot. Yeah, that's good. I'll give it. Sleepy, yeah. Yeah. Maybe that would have been, that might have just been easy to fall. No, still. Grand Cloister. Pretty grand. Gotta give it that. Ugh. More shit down there. Help me. Oops. No, I didn't want to. Well. I guess doesn't really matter. I don't summon for these games. Like, I don't know. The only exception being Bloodborne. The Chalice Dungeon stuff was, some of Echo was really rough. Elden Ring ahead. Elden Ring, nice. I don't think I have enough. I think that's like the only, yeah. Oh, they also enable your spirit summons. That actually follows. Thanks, Golden Centipede. Here. Oh, spirit summons are a different monument. Oh dear. I need those things that make my flasks better, you know? Oh dear. Oh fuck. Oh wow, that sucks. Spirit Summon Monument is a big spike. I hate these shrimps so much. Tell me about it. Oh, is that it? I really need to level up my mimic tier. We're gonna try like some of the other ones, to be honest. Hey, good job, Mimic tier. Fuck. Alright. Wow. Hell yeah, Mimic tier. Pestglaive. Another one down there. Can my Mimic tier not get Scarlet Rot? Wow, Mimic tier is doing great. Fuck that. You fight. Can't even see what the fuck's going on here. Fortunately, I don't think I'm gonna survive the, Do I even need to fight this guy? Oh boy. Totally optional. My golden seed. I could take him if I can get him out of the rot, I think. I don't know what I'm basing that on, but. Golden Seed's the one that increases your number of flasks, right? I think I need the other one that, like, increases the charge, which I can't think of the name of. Like, the tier, I think. The Sacred Tier. That sounds right. Sacred Tier. I think that's it. Yeah, those I could use more of. Hopefully none of those jerks heard me do that. Boluses. Take a 10. I wish I had like a quick guy. need to like remember to like get some kind of guide or reference for how many of the runes. I always forget how many of the golden runes give you. Nowhere near enough for a level up, in my opinion. Is he coffin? Wait, where? Oh yeah, there's a coffin. Don't stand in the rot. My PS5 controller is rumbling, just so you know. And just for the record, what it's worth, I think this is not the best idea I've ever had. You know it's a good place to lay down? The Scarlet Rot. In the Lake of Rot. According to the trophy guide, though, there's a boss here who... I mean... Jesus fucking... Oof, I should really change my character's face. That is not Kaede Akamatsu from Danganronpa V3. But grown up and in medieval times. Or is it? Oh, new place. New place, new grace. Gotta be grace nearby. That's a boss door. I will ask for QOL. Is there a grace nearby that I should be looking for before this boss? But there is, but... Maybe it's like... No grace, you get a stake though, I think. Wow. Hit him hard, at least. Fuck. Thank you. That'll do it. That, for the record, is one of my favorite lines from Spider-Man, No Way Home. He was such a good guy until he fell into that vat of electric eels. Yeah, that'll do it. That's right, we're just stealing other people's, other movie. Jesus Christ. Hey, Mimic Tear, how about you help me fight this one, huh? God, this is such a... How do you... I remember it's like a double kind of... Oh, ho, ho. Great. Chuck! Oh, okay. Wow. I guess he was going for the grab, but the mimic... Did good, Mimics here. Oh boy, that's not good. Fucking teleport. If I can get in on him, it's like one more. I don't like this. Come on! No! Oh. I can't believe I'm gonna lose. Oh, there we go. That do it? Excuse me. Alright, after feeding it, head forward, reach Moonlight Altar. Cool, let's do it. Let's rest. That was a cool looking boss. Can we level up yet? I need 15,000 to level up. These golden runes do it. Almost. How many do I need now to level up? 5,000. Let's risk it. A strong foe. I did it. Have we been here before? No. Moonlight Altar. I see Grace somewhere here. There it is. Nice. Okay. I just need 5. Damn. 5 grand more soul. My runes, rather. Off to the Cathedral of Manus Celis, apparently. This is gonna end the Ranni subquest. The advance the dragon up here is also totally optional. Alright then. I know about L2, I'm just not good at it. Here. Steam window popped up. Thank you for the gift, Evil Crash 9. Okay. Kingsfield and Fire PS Dex came by the Spooky Gym Series, not too long, so stream friendly. Thank you. That is actually cool. Lunacid. Right, let me get my
submit!
Home. Thank you, Sleepy Half and Half. Subscribe with Prime Gaming. Alrighty, let's go get right, So what Rose is referring to is somebody on Twitter did like the red pill, did a nice red pill tweet that was like, women shouldn't ride, what is it, horses, bicycles, or motorcycles because they get too much sexual pleasure from them and it like stretches out their vaginas. Just true, that tracks, so. I mean, I can't, you know. You only fight biology so much, right? No, I don't. This is a cool place, though. Let's see here. Alright. There's a cave system down here. People are weird. Alright. I don't know if you knew this, but, you know, people are weird. The internet's a weird place. Clipping that. We talked about it at Fight Palace before, Jim. Yeah. What was it? It was like... Yeah. There we go. Nobody stops them from tweeting. If only the world's richest person could buy social media and make it good for freedom of speech, and failing that, just get you a horse. Lover? Wait, what's this? Love ahead, okay. Everybody likes Ranni. Does that say time for head? Maybe. I don't know, she's got 4 hands. I just feel like... Hand Shandy is the way to go there. Ranni, you okay? Put on the ring? Oh, you put the ring on her. She's all right. Is that what she looks like? Everybody was drawing her all thick on Twitter. I don't know. I help her because my boy Blade helps her. Blade and EG, right? Which one's EG? The big guy? Is this what marriage is like? Yes. That's right, he's the massive blaster. I forgot. M'lady. I just want a nose like hers. All right.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice.
That's a neat hat under.
I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Darkmoon Greatsword's like the one that's in all the Souls games, right? Hey, I have that pizza cutter. Maybe we can sell something for 5 grand. According to this, next thing we have to do is Rikard did that. Wait. Magma Worm Makar Ravine. Alright, I might have missed that one.
Well, where have you been?
In my greatsword, that's it.
Lay out your own.
I don't know where I can get a somber ancient dragon smithing stone. To do what's his face in Caelid? Yeah, the boss of Caelid. I did that one, right? Is that what you mean? Okay, what can I sell here? Anything here for 5 grand? Much later. I can get 5 grand from something. Ravine in the northeast of Lornea. Ravine Veiled Village. Lornea. Look at this map. Like a little island with like a tower on it, which I guess I totally missed. Or not. I can't. Oh my god, you're just holding on to the remembrances. Yeah, I know. I'm never. Okay, this is my other big thing in Souls games. I always hold on to the boss souls and shit because I have no fucking idea what to do with them ever. I am an idiot that way. So. Like, I'm always, like, I have, like, horrible FOMO where it's, like, there's going to be some great item I'm going to need, and I'm not going to be able to get it because I traded in my boss souls, you know? Did the same. See, that's the thing. So that's why I like Twitch, too, is because people are kind of honest. Like, on YouTube, it'll be like, you fucking idiot, everybody, like, sells these. What are you, a moron? And it's like, no, you don't. You're a jerk. Give me five grand. You can duplicate even boss souls. You can use the mausoleum, right? But you have like a limited number, so I don't know what to do. I should look at it, but yeah. Hello, my boy. Actually, no. Call your friends. It's fine. You dick. Who did that? Fuck did that. You are gonna fucking die for that. Wrong potion.
See me kill your fucking friend? You better back the fuck off. Should have run.
I know. You are the one. Bloodborne screwing you over in a weird order.
Bloodborne's big thing is, isn't it like the pieces of umbilical cord you gotta eat or whatever it is?
So I think they give you 4 and you need 3 for the best ending.
I like Bloodborne just had a very fiercely pro-life agenda in terms of its Eldritch gods.
Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. I think I've been here, actually. Have I? Maybe not. Or maybe I have. This seems kind of familiar. But either way, I'm like trying to head over here.
I wouldn't fuck with me. See, I just took a catapult rock, like, head on. You assholes with your little fez helmets. Get the fuck, look at that, 2 in one shot.
Nothing. It's a steak, good.
Ah, God.
Fuck.
Oh shit, all right.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I'd run if I were... Yeah, I would have sped away, pal. Sorry. You know there's a shield you can get, by the way, that's like one of those faces and it shoots fire, but it takes like, I think like 30 strength or whatever to use. That's my story.
I guess not. I guess we can wait, right? Oh, I see one of those big red foxes over there. Alright. So this is where I think this is...
I have been here. I just went... I must have missed what I need.
Is that a... I never actually even looked at that moonlight sword. I need 38 intelligence for it. I'm not smart enough for that sword. I guess not. We have 6 of them. What am I doing? Yeah. Nice, I needed that. Yes. Perfect. Which I'm gonna like not level up by, oh my god, 200. Oh shit, and I did have a 5 golden seeds. Yeah. Oh, merchant ahead, though. Yeah, respecking is easy, actually, now you mention it. Maybe I should, well, one day. There's a merchant I can sell things, I think, right? Or buy.
Any trouble?
I'll do that. And then maybe we can sell. I need like 2 grand. We could sell. What are these? Grease mimics. Let's see, now it says, all right, we have to get down to the ravine for the next part of this. It only puts me up, but do I really want the even 60? Go endurance. How are we gonna get down there? Oh, well, let's just explore. Easy, sleepy, half and half.
I like this guy's armor.
Get down this way. Probably. Oh. Whoa.
Are those land? Oh, those are land octopus, I bet. Yeah, no way.
Let's see.
So according to the trophy guide. Alright, the ravine. Wait a second. The ravine veiled village. Which will lead to the boss magma worm. No trophy boss magma worm muck car. Fine. Oh. He really likes its octopus pie. Octopus pie. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Here we go, there's another smithing stone, see? I don't have it. I was gonna say I do have my godskin peeler, but I think I got the two of them also. Actually, is that true? Do I have the two godskin peelers? I don't know. I have the bloodhound cloth though with the steelwire torch. Oh, maybe I should. You know what? That's what I should do. Let's get a steel wire torch in the left hand for when we get to those caves that keep, you know, giving us issues. Oh, shit. It's, you know, the baby octopus's fault for coming up here, in my opinion. Where do you even get sacred tears? Do they just kind of come into play? So magma worm, unfortunately, is always like a trouble boss for me. You know, but it's my own fault though, because I don't. Hold on a sec. Where's a good poke weapon? Where's like its. That's right, it's a blood god skin killer. Here's a dark. Happy. Wish I had. I have bigger fish hook than this dickhead. Vulgar militia held.
that's not a great weapon against them. Actually, yeah, that's better. Use a little FP. What does FP stand for again? Function point. Focus points, thank you. There's our rune arc. So grace ahead, so there's grace ahead, then there's likely ruin strewn precipice ahead.
Wow.
Thanks for the soft cotton, my friend, but I need to rest at your grace, because, I mean, usually boss is nearby then, right? Thank you, and pull out that message. Try stealth raptor. Probably in here. Well, how are they going to get up here? They don't have a ladder. It's real Latin those creatures are singing. That's kind of awesome. I guess the trick to make really good games like this is you have to just keep incrementing on the game until finally you have the ultimate game. Oh, Jesus Christ. Keep making Dark Souls until you get Elden Ring. First off, precious item. I would never walk across this bridge.
is. Sorry, land octopus.
Serpent God's curved sword. Oh shit, really? Wait. That Rykard's sword? Oh no. Restores HP on slaying an enemy. Let's see. We can get his soul if he uses you can get his sword if he uses soul. Well, we're not doing that, so. Well, I'm joking. We'll do it one day. I can't just hold on to it forever. Well, I can, but. Well, it could be the serpent sword, but you keep it in your mouth that long, and God only knows what'll happen.
If Jim's still here, by the way, that was a great boss fight. Thanks for the raid, Negatron.
You ready? Beware of fire. Alright, so this is the guy. Cool music you get, huh?
Hate magma worms. I fought two in this game, and I've never had a good time with them. They just leave so much fucking lava. Oh, good, I hit him hard. Good. Oh.
I am not so worried about you anymore. I don't know why you get a trophy for that one. But I'll take it.
Alright, this next part of the trophy guide is all about Rykard. We did that already, so.
What? No, the. No, but all right. Kinda, whatever. All right,
Ooh, I have to get a missing legendary armament.
Bolt of...
Well, you know me. Alright, I need the sewers of the royal capital, actually, is another thing. Well, okay, hold on. Let's see all this stuff here. Alright.
Gatefront, Church of Elden... gate front, Margot the Fell Omen, Golden Sands, here's the Smithing Stones, Meteor Fight. Never mind that. Alright, we did this, we did everything there. Okay, I can just look this up later. Alright, let's go to the Royal Capital. And, just go exploring too, but Royal Capital Sewers. Apparently hard to get to. Wait, no. It's kind of obtuse. Yeah, it says Mr. Funktastic. You think I won't find it on my own? Is that what you're saying? You think I'm shit? Whoa, okay. Basically, you are looking for a well to drop down near the big dragon's wing. Cool. These knights are a little more my speed. Should we do something really foolish and get people to invade me while we do this? Maybe once or twice. On the ground, not up here yet. Why does the steam window keep popping up over me? Thank you. It seems safe, right? Yeah, actually. Yeah, all right, we'll get to the ground. What the fuck are you? Jump attack, eat shit. These seem like sewers. I don't know how they do, like, you know, water treatment here in Lindell, but... Wait, you're the dragon's wing. Is this kind of right? That obviously, but I wonder if I'm in the right vicinity. The dragon's wing. Oh shit, uh-oh. Yikes. It's gonna be, oh dear, okay. Oh, hey. Give me this. Oh, I hate these things. Nearest craze is the Avenue balcony one. Let's explore a little still, maybe. Oh, is this it? Yeah, it looks sewerish. We got strength. I hate these hand spiders too. It's not the sewers, but I believe you that it's not. I wouldn't take the runes off a rat. What was that? Up. Level not here. Okay. I mean, while we're here, might as well explore a little, but. Multiplayer doesn't last either, I don't think, if it's, Ooh. We've seen this grace. I have not touched that grace yet? How do you know? Oh, how about that? Interesting. Never knew that about the grace, the spiraling particles. That way. Omen smirk mask. Okay, so apparently the dragon's wing touches the railing. Oh dear, wait. Oh. An avenue balcony is the closest one. Touch my beacon here. Next KH game is BBS. Where the fuck? Alright, I do have the avenue. Let's just do avenue balcony grace, yep. Looking for a well to drop into the sewers. Going through the double grate doors and immediately turning left and hopping over the railing onto the rooftops. Down the stairs from the grace, I say it. Alright, go through the double grate doors. Immediately turn left. Hop over the railing to the rooftops. In northwest, you'll pass a scarab, your left, and alcove type space to the right with your well. I think we were here before though. Actually, I would like to see Dung Eater. Yeah, that's where I was. Damn it. My own fault, though. I was kind of... I think you want to go up the ladder on the right from where you drop down. There's more down here. Beast bone, golden runate. Little guilty hood. How much do you care about spoiler talk things? I don't, I think like upcoming bosses, locations or things, you know what I mean? Like obviously I know Dung Eater's a thing, that kind of deal, but usually you can go down that hallway. Kill the gargoyle at the end. So like, but usually I'm okay with like, hey, you want to go left, like do all that kind of crap. You know, that's fine by me. I don't know if that helps explain things or whatever. I won't like ban you or something though if you accidentally spoil something. Don't worry about that. I just like, if there's like cool shit I don't know. A hallway close to where you died. Right, this is where I came down, right? Oh, go up this ladder. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, like, don't give me, like, tips for how to kill bosses and shit. Let's see, what was that? Somebody else is like, you can also go down this hallway, kill a gargoyle, which I thought I did. What is here? Whoa. We got that. Look for a well.
Is the well on this level that I'm on, or is it up one?
It did go down this way. Here's the gargoyle, right? I said go kill the gargoyle at the end. Go past it and take a ladder up. Ladder. That was right here. That's interesting. It's on the right. That was it for a sec. For a well. How am I missing a well? I think you have to jump up over a balcony next to the event. Oh, not here. Next to the dragon wing. What the fuck? I was here earlier. Where the touches, where the wing touches a railing. Saw it. Jump the rooftops. Oh, god damn it. Fucking stream delay. I don't know when I saw it, though. Alright. If I did, though, I guess I just looked over. I could looked over here, but I can't jump rooftops today. Oh wait, those rooftops here? No, below the wing. Oh, there it is. I see it now. Got it. This is like impossible. How would you ever find this? Well, I guess somebody did, but and I guess to be fair, right? It's like you do get that hint from over here. Yeah, they give you a hint, but all right. This thing is. Apparently I have to kill, there's a boss to kill, but I can't continue past that or it'll lock me out of endings. So. There's still a lot of Fortnite messages. I haven't seen any. Are these things? Omens. Oh, Margaret the Fell Omen. That's a grace. It's a fake door, it's not a real one. I don't know why I hit it though. Oh my God, all right. platforming, huh? Freezing grease, nice. Eesh. Oh dear, I'm in trouble.
No! God damn it!
At least I can unplug this controller at least. $71,000 on the line. Not too bad, right? It's like getting close to a level. Oof. It's a little scary.
Oh! No!
Shouldn't have fought him. All right, fine. Easy come, easy go, whatever. All right, I got a plan. Let's just book it. What do you say? There we go. Yellow did okay. You piece of fucking shit. That hurt too.
Yuck.
I guess this is like where you find Dung Eater at some point. I came out this way, so jumped, but you know, sometimes you don't jump, and sometimes it works out, sometimes it doesn't. Right, so working on my nerves. What are they called? Omens. Okay, you can't jump there. Easy. XX, Mr. XX. Mr. XX. Double X, double Mr. Double X. Mr. He's ahead, good luck. Oh shit, okay. Oh my god, that is fucking powerful. Oh fuck, so am I though. Oh wait, now he's dead. Fuck you then!
They're cool looking effects. Oh, there's like little bubbles. Nice. All right, good news is that we can get there fast. Bad news is, of course, can we keep our runes? But I bet we can. Only 40 on the line. I hate that guy. Ain't good. And that's bullshit. All right. I bet you this is the kind of. All right, there's a hole in the wall you can just run away to. Apparently. Okay. Let's see. All right. Base. Okay, let's see if we can find this fucking boss. Looking for Mog, apparently his name is. Let me guess. Door opens from the other side, right? Or doesn't open. Yeah, it's a proper dungeon. So let's do it. These dungeons usually aren't too bad. Oh, rough zombies or whatever the hell they are. 400 a pop, not the best, not the worst. What is the name of this one? I don't have to spoil the gimmick right yet. I did get the grace at the beginning of this, yeah. Whoa. Fuck.
What's your deal? What's his deal? Catacombs quite confusing, and it has a gimmick apparently, so let's see. Let's get my runes back, and then we can fight this jerk off. Whoa. Yeah, okay. All right, so let's see here. There's a gimmick to spoil on his confusing catacomb. That probably means there's something that's gonna like shift everything. Crucible Scale Talisman. What does that one do? Anybody else know what the gimmick Mr. Funktastic's referring to is, by the way? Naturally, you'll see what I mean. All right. Just follow the left wall. I don't know. We've been this way. So what the fuck? I mean... Alright, so if we'd been this way, then we go back through this way. Poison. We'll boss ahead. Very right, very right. God, that worked, because I could barely even fucking see what I was doing. I doesn't hear all these skeletons I'm just crunching. I guess they're trying to cut off their horns so they can, like, reintegrate with society, but you're here in shunning, my friend. Gonna happen for you. Not here. Fingers. Could this be? Weird is I don't even know how I get back, you know? Hang on. Alright, so you come through here. This is confusing. Go through here. Huh? Where'd you come from? Again, seems familiar. This is not where I was before? It would explain why I can't get out. Something. Yeah, I took these. What's going on here? They're not respawning because the messages are saying things like, seems familiar, so... either killing these guys is like making things change or appear, or there's like something in the dungeon that like you walk through and you're in like a kind of alternate version of it. Wait, what did that say? Yeah, this is... Okay, I get it. So this is not... This is like copies. That, right? Yeah, because now there's new enemies appearing. Carefully there for a lever. Lever ahead. I bet the lever opens the contraption, maybe. Well done, skeleton. So this dungeon is shenanigans, which is basically like it makes it look like you're going through the... For joy. Okay. No decoy ahead. So the idea was like, it's... It looks like it's repeating, but it really didn't. These were really different. It's just like a loop, yeah. Well, that's fucked up. The contraption, we can go re-level up our grace and fight a boss. Good luck. You know, thanks. I'll see what the boss is. Esgar, Priest of Blood. Is that it for this catacomb? Assuming it is. I did not find the boss I was looking for. Oh, I'm sorry I killed that boss so fast and... Honestly, it's a bit of sorry, not sorry. They don't give you any runes. What does that say? This guy came out of her way, actually? Did that, right? Thousand. A couple more of these guys ought to do it. Whoa. Before I do that, get rid of one more of those guys that way. Or I could just do one more quick loop and like just we could redo these two. Might be worth doing dexterity even for that one point, just so I can like kill these guys in two cycles of this, instead of having that little bit left. But okay. All right, with that, we'll drop into that crate. All right, start getting a little late. So I think next death, I might have to call it. What level am I even? 136. not expect that. Oh dear. I feel like Duneater hangs. Oh dear. Like the videos I've seen of Duneater, I think he's usually. Why do we even come down here? Fuck. Where do I get the seedbed curse anyway for Dungeater? Monster ahead. What does that say? Oh, sorry, Danny Darker. You know, I used Kayla just for the stream title or whatever. This is, oh dear, Windell. Please stop, no. Alright, I had to call it, it's late. Alright,
Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you all next time. Have a good one.